Alright. Welcome again, friends. It's me, Ginger Smith. As you might be surprised, I am back for another hour as part of our Hungering Deep special. Now, I have a partner with me today. Where is he? I have to find him. Well, I shouldn't say today, but for the second hour. And just to notify you, he doesn't talk much. I just need to find him. Where he may be. Ah, there he is. All right, now, before we left off, we were about to head out to Golden Sands Outpost. And apparently we're looking for some lady. And yes, my partner got us a ship. Ah! He knows more than we do! He's got the drum! So, where are we going, Tom? I know. Okay, yes it is. Get out of the way. I can't see a darn thing. coming near! I'm beeping that sit up there. Okay, so we're head straight still. Ah! Rum runner out! Is this it? Never mind. If only you could talk. Maybe some nonverbal communication might help? Shipwreck! Ah! Okay! This is it? So you want to go with, you agree with me on the shipwreck, eh? Yes, let's explore. Find anything that we can get out of it. Bananas. Or anything in particular. I see barrels! Treasure! Cannonballs! We need cannonballs. I know we're gonna need cannonballs. You're leaving me! Oi! 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 Curse skull! I found a curse skull. Where are you? Say, there must be loads of treasure on it. That shipwreck. That's all? I found supplies, and when I was here last, I was in desperate need of supplies. Are you sure we don't need anything else? I'll take that as a no. Okay. Alrighty. I think we need to turn to the right. Some. Ooh, avoid that rock though. Is that it? That gone sense. Should we dock here? Oi! Is that it? Is that ship right there? Very good. Very good. Ready the blanks! Is that it? Okay. I will follow. That shipwreck. Stop the drum! I'm trying to read! The T is uppercased. according to this journal. Now, mind you, I could have figured that out sooner if you'd stop that racket. Oi, never mind. Oi! We're filling our water! Thank you. Oi, think we're heading into a storm. Okay, now I'm hearing about a little island, if I recall. I don't know exactly where the bloody hell it is. Tom, you take control for a bit. This little island here circled. Or the circle, or whatever mark that was made here. Whatever the island is, we're sailing away from it, according to this black mark. Prayer. Okay. All right. We going. I know it's lights with lanterns down, nobody might see us, but I feel a little suspicious. Because before you climbed on, I was simply going up to that cursed Merrick, then somebody came up to me and shot me dead. So people out here are getting feisty. No, 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 no. You go search for it. I'm keeping an eye on myself and in our ship. Go ahead. Go. Ah, fine. I'll move. But if our ship sinks, it's you and blame me for. We need to go underwater. Okay. Now, this journal. This cursed journal. Ah, yes, I see the altar too. Yes, yes, you go back to the ship. Now, we have to tell that cousin Merrick that we have to go back to Sharkbait Cove for wherever it is. Damn me, I almost ran out of air there. Now, where is Shark Bay Cove? South of... I found it! And according to this, we're heading the right direction. This chest needs move further down. Some so that nobody can see us with it. With it. There. Now we look completely clean. No treasure to be seen here. An outpost! We be selling all the treasures here! up to? Jumping off like that? He's so long a treasure! Lovely. Make it back so fast. Did you swim? Aye, no matter. Ah, you did swim. Aye, this is it. Be ready to drop anchor. I think it's over here. Now prepare the planks too, because I remember the last time my drop of the anchors doing solo was not very pretty. Drop anchor! Never mind. I think he was over here. I think. Oi, let's just drop anchor and go. Drop anchor! see him. He's right there. Oi.
I wish I was drunker,
eh? Oi! Five people? Oi! Where can we get five people? There's only the two of us! Oi! Now we need five people! Oi! Remain... Oi, if we can't get any more out here, then I'd say we call it quits for now. Let me just heal. I'd say we sail back to port and call it a day. For Grog. Lower the sails. I said lower the sails, you landlubber! Fine! Thank you! Oi! Mm-hmm. Oi! I see a port! Or a port where we can stop, sell a treasure single for some grog. I see some arrows, if you want to stop. Then again, we have treasure and, you know, store. Oi, that's a small outpost, though. I'd be surprised if we don't be spotted. Oi, I may bend that where we dock. Let's get in closer. Drop anchor! We're going in! Let's see. Okay, fine. We'll get in closer, you dimwit. Yes, I am coming. I am coming in my own way. Don't you question me. Oi, Now they're just her sword, how about we go for some grog?
Grog? Who's next?
To a successful voyage.
I just hit the island. Hello. Wanna go kill the Megalodon?
Oi! No, we're just stopping for the day. We will not be joining you, thank you. Fine. Well, that's it for now. Thank you so much for joining me. We are very close to getting this monster. And come here, you. I swear. Aye, well. As long as that little brat doesn't keep bothering me, I'm gonna be fine. Oh, well. See y'all later.